Hello and Namaste. Here I am, Astitwa Sambi Limbu, once again from Nepal. This second wave of pandemic has hit our country hard. Thousands have been infected, hundreds are dying, and many people have even lost their daily bread. Yet, we haven't let our spirits be dampened. We haven't given up. We are taking safety measures. When I go cycling these days, apart from my usual gear, I also take a sanitizer. And a mask, which is a must.
My best friend Sash Raskarnikar.
Hello there.
We cycle in this ground park.
10-30 minutes.
I love reading books, and these two, they always accompany me. Remember, I adopted this dog last year, and his name is Loxon. And this dog, her name is Isabel, and she's always been with me since the beginning. Good dog, that's a good dog. Was it a good boy? No. So here we have a common Nepali platter in most Nepali households. So we have rice, saag or leafy vegetables, meat, potatoes, salad, papadam, as well as dal. Some people may prefer to eat achar, but not me. So anyways, here I dig in. We are confident that we will overcome this misfortune, and that our lives will return to normalcy soon.